Man, I know you saw this, man. Juwan Howard got suspended 5 games. Really, I think they said the rest of the regular season, which I guess is about 5 games.
That's right. They just want to make it sound bad, man. Free Juwan, man. We keep talking. Man, really, show him this, really, please. Juwan Howard, a friend of the show.
Don't touch me.
Man, don't touch me. Quit playing with
it. Earl has this sign in the studio for people who are listening to us, and he wrote on the sign, "Don't touch me, free Juwan."
Real talk. But listen, he spoke so quickly yesterday when he described him, a boy, open hand, mushing old boy. He didn't really, it wasn't a brawl.
He wasn't a brawl, but
it was more of a brawl in the past couple playoff games than I've seen. You know what I'm saying? He just might get bite. Don't talk to me. You call time.
You know what I read on an article?
What's up?
That he punched him.
He punched
him? He didn't punch him.
They got slow-mo in 5 different angles. He mushed him. He got 5 people in between him. Juwan Howard, 6'8", and he mushed him.
They said he slapped him. He didn't even get a good slap off. But that's a slap that I've never, you know, knew the real definition of.
If you ever talk to Juwan Howard, he's such a calm and mild-mannered man. Family, man. It's crazy to see him act like that.
And we're not condoning that at all. That ain't why we're laughing. We're just kind of being
blown out of proportion.
For sure, they're definitely making it. Now,
Bobby Knight choke player.
Come on, man.
Bobby Knight threw a chair across the court.
And the deal is, so if you
Bobby
don't know.
Bobby Knight choked the player on the court, dude. Like with cameras rolling.
Yeah, I did. He never threw that chair.
And he didn't do nothing. Oh, it's just Bobby being Bobby.
But he wasn't the only one that got suspended. They also suspended 2 of his players from Michigan and a player from Wisconsin as well for a game.
So man, in the handshake line, everybody trying to touch, man, and stop that. And sportsmanship. You don't hear what these folks be saying to each other on the court and field?
Yeah.
Ain't no sportsmanship.
But during the game, if what led to it was during the game, there was about 10 seconds left in the game, and Wisconsin's head coach called a timeout.
Rubbing it in first.
Yeah, and they were up 14. So what y'all timeout for with 10 seconds?
What were they playing at, Michigan or Wisconsin?
They were playing in Wisconsin.
I was going to rub it in first and let these fans cheer, clap, let you know what's going on. Because wasn't Michigan like high?
Yeah, they were.
I
think Wisconsin was
high. Yeah, so we're going to let you feel it, man. Upset, we're going to let the kids rush the court. It's going to go down here in a few minutes, so everybody get ready. We'll call this timeout. I get it. But don't touch me. Don't touch me.
And no telling what dude said to him. We don't know
what
was said.
Don't.
But I'm just saying, you know, certain things, you say something to someone, that can trigger someone quick.
Oh, yeah.
So you never know what was said that triggered him to respond in a way.
But, like, I think the touching. Like, don't touch me. Like, he stopped him. He stopped him.
Yeah. And he said that in his response to the situation. Juwan Howard did say he put his hand on me.
Yeah.
So, you know.
And then it was up from there. But it wasn't a brawl. It's funny to watch the national media make this out to be a bigger deal.
Yeah, they're like, it's malice in the palace. Well, I will tell you one thing. I'm glad they didn't fire the man for that. Because
he's close. He looked crazy.
He's probably definitely close to being fired. It's free Juwan Howard.
It is free Juwan Howard, man. If I was playing,
he'll be
that man get paid by the game, man. Hey, man. You're killing me.
And I bet him being a Michigan alum. Who's on this side too?
Oh, they're probably on this side.
Yeah. Definitely.
Yeah.
They definitely.
We're gonna slap it on the West, Juwan.
Cause we love you.
We love you, Juwan.
But this
you did a lot for this university.
This you're warning though, buddy.
You better not do it again, Juwan. We love you, Juwan.
Man, Juwan, you better not mess it up,
boy.
Man.
Boy, they're gonna have you back in Houston, Southwest Houston.
But nah, he'll be back.